Hello, welcome back to my channel Cindirina Rina. Today I'm going to do another unboxing. Hey gorgeous, I received a box from Newvin. Now, let's check inside. Dang! It's a box of anti-acne skincare range from Newvin. Newvin Anti-Acne combat in 3 simple ways for acne control effect. First is spot, second entire, and then we have enhance. Newvin Anti-Acne skincare has an exclusive ingredient which is acid pure to target oily skin that prone to develop acne scars and comedones. First step, we have Spot, which is Newvin Acne and Blemishes Prevention Concentrate. You see the beige color liquid in front of me right now? It has zinc oxide, kaolin, calamus lake, and algae extract. It removes whiteheads and blackheads, purifies and shrinks pores, and antibacterial and oil control property. Now let's shake the bottles before we use so the ingredient blend up together. This is a spot step. Make sure just apply it on the targeted area. Next we have Entire, which is Newvin Acne Corrector Purifying Fluid. How it works: oil control, moisturize, soothes and repairs skins, regulates oil-water balance and reduce pore size, antibacterial properties, lightweight texture and fast absorb. Just pour out a proper amount on your palm and dab the fluid on the entire face and pat gently for it to fully absorb into the skin. Look at the white gel here. It's very lightweight and easy to absorb. I have tried this. You can use this twice daily, morning and evening. Third step is enhance. We have Newvin Acne Purifying Gel. This works as acne-free booster. It has aloe vera, encapsulate vitamin C and peppermint essential oil. It gives you immediate acne relief and also acne healing and anti-inflammation. Oh, by the way, this is good for scar removing too. Since it has a peppermint essential oil ingredients, it's very soothing and really acne relief for me during the menstrual time. Squeeze out a proper amount on your palm and apply it on the acne area or inflamed area. I only have acne problems during menstrual cycle, so I don't use the anti-acne skincare series regularly unless the time comes. Some of us tend to stick to one skincare series all the time without having the thought our skin condition will change from time to time due to external and internal factors. Don't hesitate to change your skincare to suit the skin condition rather than stay loyal to one skincare series. Thank you for watching. Bye.